Mecklenburg-Vorpommern is an important hub for the food industry.
Mecklenburg-Vorpommern offers excellent conditions to produce healthy, high quality and organic food products. This is exactly the demand of nowadays consumers.
We are a non-profit research organization and our aim is to cooperate with industrial partners and with partners from academia. In Mecklenburg-Western Pomerania, we have several universities and research institutes providing us with good specialists in the area of food technology.
We work on innovation to fulfill the needs of future customers. Mecklenburg-Vorpommern gave us, since the beginning, a high governmental support. There's a fast process for permissions as well. You have skilled workers here which are motivated to work.
Mecklenburg-Vorpommern lies between the metropolitan regions of Hamburg, Berlin and Stettin and neighboring Scandinavia, making it an ideal location for transport logistics. Excellent road and rail networks enable short transport routes to international airports and Baltic ports. Economical production, processing, and distribution define business of today. Innovative and ecological potential are the parameters of success for tomorrow. This is what a whole state stands for, today and tomorrow.